Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, Roaming Michigan Together.
And today's adventure will be taking us on a fall drive around Michigan's Thumb and making a few stops along the way. And we're inviting you to come along. So if you're ready, please follow us. All right guys, we're gonna be starting our drive right here in Lexington, Michigan. But before we take off, we're gonna head up to the Lexington Coffee Company and we're gonna get ourselves a morning coffee. Oh, by the way, we brought our dog Jake with us. Hey buddy, say hi. Nope, too busy sniffing around.
Yeah. Now he's on the move.
You can see Lake Huron out there in the distance. This is the Lexington State Harbor. Nice area. There's a pretty tree. All right, Debbie's gonna go get us our coffee and she should be back in a minute. So Jake and I are gonna be hanging out in the car while we wait. Oh, bud.
All right, guys, we gotta fuel up with our coffee.
All right, here comes the coffee. Yes, thank you.
All right, yours is, your mocha is dripping.
Thank you, got it.
I got a London fog. taking a little stop here at Delaware County Park just to see the beach.
This is a small county park. It is a very rocky beach here. Really perfect for rock collecting. Let's take a little walk. Beautiful morning. Absolutely beautiful day.
Thank you.
All right, we're just making another quick stop at the Harbor Beach Memorial Park. It's a pretty park. We're going to take a walk on their pier. This is pretty nice.
This is a nice sandy beach to swim at during the summer.
Yeah, it's not very deep. Well, made it to the end. And as you can tell, this pier does come out a pretty good distance. And right over here, you can see the Harbor Beach Lighthouse. See if we can zoom in on it. Really nice. All right, gonna head back to the car and continue our drive. Okay, so we just stopped here at a scenic view in Port Austin. We got some great views of Lake Huron. And right over here is the breakwall that you can take a walk on. It goes out quite a bit. And this right here, people put their love locks, I believe they call them, and they put it right here on this wired sculpture, looks like of a person. They got some pretty nice locks on here. Look at this thing. An owl. It says Tracy and John, always. Some people got some pretty big locks right there. Yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, let's get back on the road. stopping here at Lefty's for a little bit of lunch. You can see this is the place to go to.